grandmother living in Kokomo, which is really close to the Russian and Finland borders. I'm really worried if Russia attacks, then my grandmother might not survive.
There's a war going on, right? People are losing their home and moving to another country.
And it's very sad to think that families and children are going through this. It's very scary to think that Russia could attack Finland.
My anxiety
level
haven't really going up high.
Before, I'd say on the scale of 1 to 10, I'm like a 2. When the war started, it was because of like 7 or 8.
My advice would be that leave the school day without any news. For example, during the break time, talk to friends about other things and continue life as normal. You can go shopping as normal, listen to music, go skiing if you want to.
Exercise helps anxiety a lot. You get out and you don't have too much to do.
And troops, then nuclear war is a really big possibility of happening, and that wouldn't be so great.
I saw some very terrible and distressing videos. I've seen some clips that I wish I hadn't seen.
Then you have your phone all the time up really close to you, and you all are old enough to censor yourself if needed.
Most of the conversations I've had about this topic have been usually just complain about the high petrol prices.
So now, I'm not really worried. Yeah, we're getting used to the war. We're slowly becoming like desensitized to the war.
There's one bunker in this room down in the locker room. There are lots of heavy doors and concrete and stuff there, so I think that's the whole building.
I don't really want to see any of the war. I'm still very young, so I don't want to be much shocked.